We have a 2013 Range Rover, and as I'm doing an inspection on this car, I was having a little trouble with the miles and figured I'd do a video on how to find the miles. Pretty much, when you scroll through all the buttons down here, you just can't find them. The easiest way to do it is to turn the car off, and there are the miles right there. And that's pretty much as simple as it is the car has to be off. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe.